Hey guys, this is Anime Catch, and today that sound corpse. Anyway, today we are gonna be playing some Minecraft modded survival. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. We play the ultra modded survival mod pack. Pretty sure that's what it's called. And conveniently, we spawned close to a village, so it's excellent. So yeah, let's start getting into this tiny cactus. No, it's making too much noise. Thank you. Can I mine this then? This would be a good track. It looks like damage. Epic. Place down the rocks. That's awesome. Now, run! Mining slowly. Once again, interesting. Like a secret room. That's pretty deep. I don't think we should have done that. Now we're dying. That's great. No! That wasn't supposed to happen. Paranormal things out. So this thing, I was wondering what that was. Check that out. Interesting thing to do. Level it up. Jesus thing. Okay, I need something to get up. Confused what this thing is. Why they rub it up? Is this a chicken? Oh yeah, obviously it's a chicken. Oh yeah, this has the morph model. So that means now I can go like this. And I can turn into an ant. Sure, that's tiny. Whoa, this is confusing. Whoa. The rubber doesn't drop anything. It's like they drop a rubber or something. Oh jeez, they attacked you. The rubber doesn't work. How could it take damage? I mean, how could it do damage to them? Die, rubber doesn't. Wow, holy crap. The most random survival game. Don't even do survival, but modded about survival game. He's gonna come here. That's too nice, Okay. Oh, good. It's so hard. I know I'm going, but I need to mine this. Why is it so hot? The rain holds dirt then. Next fail. I do? This is throw the duck in the monster spawner. Can I not break this? Or it'll probably just take a long time. Let's put an eagle. We have options. We might at least need a wooden pickaxe. What's that? Clover. Just place it down around like that. Let's try and get some. Should have been. Feel lightning. So when you cut off the bottom one, I don't know. Definitely my boss, you know. We have enough to make this for the bottom of the top and push it. Another fun. Need a mine. This may hurt people, but I need a mine it with pickaxe. That's much easier. I'm really confused why you're probably not using stuff here. Oh, okay. There's so much stuff in here. Too much stuff. Fish, is this repeatable? Oh, fish, why do I think this would catch us on fire? And some fish. Oh, fish. Might as well grab that. Did it make an axe first? How close by things? Eggs. Grab that later then. Oh, can I eat this fish? Excellent. Let's see if we can make an axe. Okay, wait, this should be enough. I'm really bad at crafting this piece, but let's see. Oh, this bomb's coming, isn't it? Not good at all. Too many rubber duckies! So confused though, watching the rubber duckies. Done. I am the duckies. Let me rub it off, please. So I need a bed in there, hopefully. Oh my god. The ghost came. Whoa. Is it mining? Then the thing came in the way, so it was more distant mining. One mine. Ah! Diamond! No! No, oh, keep going with the trees now. That stuff. What can we go and take that? Is my stuff just here? Is my stuff? Well, literally, where's my stuff from? Let me do where. Is my stuff just disappear and I can never come back or something? No! I would like my stuff back, Rex. I would keep them occupied in the room. Can I open it? No, get out of my face. I need to open the door. Exit. Wait, what? Oh, all my stuff is in here. Sorry, you know. They're not letting me. Why does it look fire fish that didn't even follow? Well, the distracted is a cool fit in mine. Can you just like get out of my face? Yes, really? Ah! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Much experience, but need more wood. Let's grab all this experience and maybe go inside. Maybe there's like a bed or something inside. You spent way too much time. Yes! Literally. Why is it only like one block high? Is this we could make it be lazy and use one of the villagers' houses. We have furnaces here. Why are things in the chest pile of ashes? Anything that's helpful. Oh, yes. Two iron picks. Iron ingots! Put some good stuff in. Find a good house now. That's even worth a game. No, I think that was done out of bed. Slowly doing things. Ah! No. Is there a bed in any of these rooms? Oh, yeah. Open. Why is it making a good sound? Maybe a bed inside. No bed inside there. Let me in before it starts raining. Or it is already raining. You know what I mean? No bed. I need it to become day. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get away. Let me flying mob. Hey. Can't they fly? Seems like they can glide down. Surely ghosts can fly. No way I can fly! This isn't survival. That's awesome. Then fly, there's only one bad thing. Oh, why is it so much XP? I only have one heart. Oh, I have this stuff again. Guess I can train that. My heart to that. Chest. Salt ore, interesting. A bed, yes. An amazing stuff. This is awesome. Okay, let's choose a house. The entrance. Can we break all of this one? Oh, Some sort of effect. Firefish? I really don't hope I don't get fire. Nope. Yeah. I guess it's a really good fish for now. So, we have a furnace. So, two furnaces are now ready. Basically, started. Yeah, there's a mouse gun. So, luckily, it's a beard again. So much salt. Too much salt. Way too much salt. Whoa, the whole map's appearing. That's crazy. It's a big village. Don't think we need the map because of the mini map. We got so much fish though, so. We're fine now. It's crazy how much fish we have. It's a lot of salt. Let's see in each for now. Let's see if we can stop in the village for. We're having to be put salt into the stream. Not really sure about much of this because I've never played it before, but let's go exploring. We died there last. We've explored that whole thing. Oh, chicken. Whoa, what was that? What's that? Cricket. This is now in danger. Cool little. Okay, one of the others. One more of the others. Oh, I don't like these maps. That should be enough of all your words. Didn't look like an ordinary cricket. So, come back here. I want to try anything. I need so hard. So many things I want to try into. Oh, don't jump everywhere. Where are we? Just right in the water. There's. That's fine then, I guess. But you see across the border, there's another one of those things. the spawners in the chest. Hope it's not more sulfur than you. Butterflies. Oops. Anyway, now we can turn into butterflies. What is it called? Yeah, this. Or dragons. What's that? I don't know. Mantis. Is that a boss? That would be a bar. I think it is. Strange. Wait, no, there's more. So, I think that's a boss. You see strange cows over there. What? I don't even remember. It's cows that drop apples. Thank you. No, it's too many eggs. We need to go over there. The path of the family attacking me towards again. I don't know why there's so many chickens. Seems like they do a lot of damage. I died by a rat. No! Not a cricket. There's a butterfly. What? How many times do I need to get one? Butterfly. Looks like we're gonna need to get them once. That's not good. Where's my stuff? Turn back in the room. He has really good stuff. I mean, just start off with it. Still distracted again. Bucket in the back. Where's that stuff gone though? Get really good stuff. I wish we could like kill our horses and then we drop all our stuff. Let's just get over here, so he could be a trick. He's just like on the roof. Someone knows what to run, can someone comment it in the description, please? Because I'm confused. There's not so much stuff. Anyway, let's go back to base. Hopefully, maybe all of our stuff is come back to our base. Not exactly sure, but okay. So we can mix it. Let's see. Just trying to. Kinda hard to do that. To try and kill the mantis. No! We lost all our stuff again. This group of levels should fully be released. Really, survival is actually pretty hard. No, mantis, get away! I want to see like a chest over there. There's no chest, that would be terrible. I see holding my stuff. Oh! He right clicked the corpse and he has all our stuff. Oh. Great. That simple. It's really simple. He has all the other stuff. Yeah, that sucks. That we didn't know that before. So let's go back to our base and then start. Ah, no! Wait, did that talk to me? Stay away now! Hey, oil also over there. Hey, you can get an oil bucket. It's an oil good form. Let's see if we can get over that yet. It's a run just. Could have said sand has health and it's half the heart. Didn't read it properly, I don't think. This is actually fun. Just I didn't know how to use it properly. Oh, there's like a flying flame. Oh no. I think a tornado is coming. That'll suck if it's coming our way. Please, then we need to start getting ready. Yeah. do that. No. Okay. I'm gonna buff it. This is really bad. Then the Minecraft music comes. I was just about to listen and have a tornado. This is actually a pretty fun one. I'm pretty sure it's like done by like Captain's Box. I forgot that. I was watching the video today. It looked pretty good, so I decided to try it. And a lot. Oh! Perfect. What to expect. Looking for after it stops. You think we should go. Sky's not looking too good. Like a machine. Let's just try going and find more and come back. Maybe we might get a bucket of oil. Can I get a bucket of oil? Oh no, it's a rubber ducky. The evil duckies. They've come for revenge. Oh no, I think they're after me. Is this oil? Seafood. Whoa, it looks so strange under here. Mantis killed us. Oh! It's a massive mantis. Leave me alone! Glass. I hate that mountain. Ah, oh, those are the old bodies. This one will delete. Must be looking for me. Yep. Head before we die. Oh no. Ah, please come to me. Ah, oh, I hit that one. That was so close. Seriously close. This is broken. It's finally a slime boost. Check this oil inside here. Go inside of them. No, I can't. Fridge. Oof. Have to leave. Go down! Just, oh, no! I'm good at bucking. Poor bucking. What? Was ist Willen? Entschuldigung, Willen. It's taking a really long time. Maybe I have to speed it up. Now it's going strong. What the heck is really gross? Really fun. Squeeze the corpse and stay in for so long. So I guess this one was just getting started. This episode of it. So, let's see what other things we're gonna use initially. I think that means combo into water. Should we try go to water? Probably not going to be mad. Probably not going to be mad. I'm glad if I can see this mad. What's that? Let's go to bed. Excellent. It's morning now. So yeah, let's see what we've got. This fish. We did pretty well today. It's a bit lit. Ow. It's raining a few minutes ago outside, but as in real life. But I reckon that'll be the end of this. I reckon that'll be the end of this video. So this will be like episode 1 of calling it Ultra Modded Revival. Yeah, this will be a new survival series on my channel. So anyway, bye guys. See you in the next video. And don't forget, you can now send me mail. So I'll put my thing in the description. My address in the description again. Yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.